The Mississippi Band of Choctaw Indians announcing that it will be placing most of their associates at the Pearl River Resort on temporary unpaid furlough. The temporary unpaid furlough became effective on Saturday, April 18th. The decision was made to ensure the financial stability of the resort during the COVID-19 pandemic. Pearl River Resort stated that they will continue to provide health insurance for its associates, along with resources to help associates understand the assistance available under the CARES Act.